Legends game, fight!
Is that it?
Yes. Speaking of which,
clear!
you.
Yeah.
is it?
Yeah!
Hey, you.
We're here today in Metro City, everyone. Where the best rookie fighters have gathered at Mike Hagar Memorial Stadium. We'll be bringing you all the action from the novices running behind closed doors prior to the official opening of this new facility. Now then. Hey kids and everyone else, it's your fave, Eternity! I know Metro City has always had a penchant for fighting. But just look how fired up these fighters are. I wonder if any of them are up for a chat. The Novice League is all about finding new talent, which means everyone here is a first timer, right? Doesn't that make you nervous?
No! Nerves are irrelevant. Losing isn't an option.
Okay, I wasn't wrong about them being fired up. Now, like I said, this tournament is behind closed doors, so the seats are kind of lonely. But you're not gonna miss anything if you stay right here on my channel. On Vutu, stay tuned!
Here we go. What are these fighters going to do?
Like that.
Tries to bait him with the projectile. Gets a good read on their opponent. Starts with a jumping. Very nice anti-air there. They read their opponent like a book. There's the punish counter. This can lead to something very big if they can capitalize. Opts for the air-to-air encounter. The quarter makes it hard to escape. What'll be the setup here? They're jostling for the dominant position in the corner. Both fighters are trying to decide their next move. Turns the drive gauge. Sticks the jump in. The super doesn't hit! That's not gonna hit! Throws them to start the corner pressure. Player one creates a good corner opportunity. Jumps in there! Player one picks up the first round. That'll give them a psychological advantage.
Round two. Fight.
Throws a fireball. Nice tech. Jump! Good heads-up decision, opting for the drive impact. Gets the jump in. The quarter makes it hard to escape. What'll be the setup here? What a reaction to go air to air. Jumps in. Looks to drop him to earth. Player one is dominating this match. Easily escapes that throw attempt. One chance here may end this match. Pokes with a medium, drops them. Player two will look to apply pressure here. Life lead is there, but still anyone's game. KO!
Our fighters have clawed their way out of the first round, Now they're gearing up for round two.
What?
See what they try to do here in the first round. Corner switch means they can now go on the offensive.
Oh, whiffs the grab.
The throw hits. Now the fun begins. Spends a little drive gauge here to go on the offensive. Player one chases them down. Throws them. What's next? They are not afraid to let the overdrive art fly, even when their drive gauge isn't topped off. In a dire situation, they can't afford any mistakes. KO. Player one picks up the first round. That'll give them a psychological advantage. Checks them with the projectile. Jumps. That attack landed for a counter hit. They'll have to decide how to follow up. Baits out the attack and gets the punish counter. Gets the combo. Player one will look to apply pressure here. Both fighters are trying not to get trapped in the corner. Who's gonna take it? Medium gets hit. Was hungry for the grab.
Now it's safe.
Drive usage is back on the
table. Oh.
It's all come to this, folks. It's time for the final match!
This is a warning.
Round one! Fight!
Let's see what they try to do here in the first round. That was a solid anti-air.
Nailed it!
Good anti-air.
Oh, whiff the grab.
Drive impact netted them a sweet punish card.
No good up high.
They trade. Player one chases them down. We've reached the midway point of the round, and both fighters are at about even life. What a clutch side switch there. Now they need to capitalize on this chance.
Ooh, wants to hit it big here with a super art.
Get them. Player one takes the round like a thief in the night. What else can they get away with?
Round
two. Throws a projectile to zone the opponent. Impacts a no-go. Grabs him. Oh, talk about overextending. Good job blocking the jumping. Experiencing burnout.
Let's
medium kick.
Let's move.
from up above. Jumps? Oh, they're in the corner now. No running away. Player one holding on to that corner advantage. Jumps up, no way. No signs of letting up from out of the corner. Life lead is there, but still in there.
Rockstar. Okay then. Let me get this straight. You wanted to know what it meant to be strong. So you just did some basic training and entered this tourney? Really? You're something else. I guess that means you've still got a lot of room to grow. Is that right? Unfortunately, it looks like the main tournament's getting canceled, but on the bright side, we were still able to bring you some exciting fights. And there's one thing for sure. After dominating the novices, everyone's gonna be waiting to see what this rookie does next. And with that, thank you everyone out there for joining us for the Novice League Tournament. I bet Mike Hagar himself was flexing his pecs in approval. I'm Eternity. See you later, kids. And don't forget to sub and like.
Engage! Fight!
That's it? Lousy thugs. Huh? Seriously? Did I miss a spot? No worries, though. No matter where you are, Jamie's gonna find you.
Thank you.
Catch you later. What's up?
Yeah.
Of trouble in the park.
You want something with me?
Get this, put up!
gotta dance.
Oh, no, you don't. Shoryuken!
Talk about a fine figure.
Where's your safety?
Engage! Fight!
Yeah.
Engage! Fight!
Shoryuken!
What can I get for you?
Thank you.
What's up? See ya. Nobody ever got strong without losing. Don't lose hope. Good stuff. You're right. In reality, good stuff.
Yes. A minute, if you can. All right.
Round one. Fight!
Hey! Nailed it!
Be that as it may. Hey. Bonjour. Anyway. I appreciate the gesture. I see.